Hey folks, this is Look and Play. Today I bring to you 5 new free-to-play mobile games for 2020. So, without further ado, let's get started. Starting off at number 5, we have Shadow Knight. It is a free-to-play action RPG set in the beautiful world of Harmonia. It is currently available only on Android and the iOS release is due on 8th of July. The game starts in a world inhabited by mortal creatures like human being, undead, orc, elf, spirit, and many others. But suddenly, the world of Harmonia changes forever and transforms the life of its inhabitants into tragedy. You will start your game as a hero Noah, and as you progress, you can unlock Ashley. You will get powerful gear as you progress in the game, and it has a simple skill tree which you will find it easy to understand. Currently, the arena feature is not available, but you can do daily dungeon and survival. At number 4, we have Lockdown Party. The game objectives are simple. It reflects a lot to the current situation. The virus is spreading. You, as the law enforcer, must save the world. The only solution is total lockdown. You have the option to choose between two officers. The game starts with a countdown of 4 minutes. You can use soft weapons like the bat, spray, taser gun, or the speaker to ensure everyone stays indoors except for a few essential NPCs. You can also use your motorbike for quick access around the city. The game graphics are appealing and the controls are easy to use. The game is currently available only on Android and you can play it offline. Next up, we have Zombie Survival. It is a third-person zombie shooter offline game. You are a survivor of the apocalypse. Your mission is to go out and face the zombies. You can also manage a base of operation, build and customize. The game offers you with a lot of weapons like shotgun, machine guns. You can upgrade your arsenal with the money you make completing missions. The game graphics are stunning with good all-round details of character models and environment. The game is fast-paced, but the controls are easy to understand and learn. Zombie shooting game has never been any better than this. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and click that subscribe button, smash a like, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell to be the first one notified. At number 2, we have Agent Action. It's a casual arcade shooting game where you play the role of a spy whose objective is to save the world from Dr. Evil, who has a plan to destroy the world by unleashing a nuclear warhead. You will find a lot of enemies from different parts of the world, and you can equip yourself with variety of weapons and armor. You can even unlock new spies from the money you make completing missions. The game controls are easy to use and you can shoot, take cover. The graphics are gorgeous. The downside is that as you play, there are a lot of ads. All in all, the game has 4.4 ratings on Android and 4.7 in iOS. Download the game, Be the Spy Who Must Save the World. Last on our list is Blade of God. It is a hardcore 3D action mobile game based on Norse mythology. You play as Chaos, a hero who is possessed by a mysterious bloodline. You set off to make the world a better place with the choices you make throughout the game. You find different types of people and the boss battle are engaging. You have to timely dodge, mount on bosses for combos, for deadly attacks, just like in console game like God of War, Prince of Persia. The storyline and the gameplay is immersive for the player as well. If you like action RPG, that is a good bet to play. It is available on both Android and iOS and you can play either online or offline. Thank you folks for watching the video. If you liked the video, please share, like and subscribe.